Have you ever wondered if there is an easy way to deal with online transactions without the interface of online wallets, banks, and third-party applications? Yes, it's possible, thanks to blockchain technology. That raises the next question in our mind. What is blockchain technology? Blockchain technology is the technology that enables the existence of cryptocurrency. This leads us to the next question. What is cryptocurrency? A cryptocurrency is a digital currency used to buy goods and services, for which altcoin is an example. For change, this paves the way to more number of queries like what is the specialties of altcoins? Are bitcoins and altcoins similar? Are there any similar ones in cryptocurrency? We're sure you have many more questions, so if you want to gain answers to all of them, keep watching this video to find out more. Before we begin, do not forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you can be the first one to know when we post new content. In layman's terms, blockchain is a specific type of database. Technically, what is blockchain? Blockchain is a collection of records described as blocks linked with each other, strongly resistant to alteration, and protected using cryptography. Do you know how blockchain technology works? A person requests a transaction. The transaction includes cryptocurrency, contracts, records, or other information. The requested transaction is broadcasted to a peer-to-peer computer network scattered across the world. This network of computers validates the transaction and the user status with the help of known algorithms. Once the transaction is ensured to be a legal one, a new block is added to the existing blockchain. The transaction is complete. Nearly all cryptocurrencies are based on blockchain technology. A cryptocurrency is a digital currency used to buy goods and services, but uses an online ledger with strong cryptography to secure online transactions and is not controlled by any central authority. Blockchain technology and cryptocurrency have become so popular in our lives because of their incredible features like time reduction for transactions, removal of double records providing reliability, enables fraud prevention, and guarantees security. All the transactions are transparent. Hence, blockchain technology and crypto applications include wealth management, travel, and education transaction purposes, digital publishing engagement, ethical business practices, fundraising activities, and more. There are over 3,000 cryptocurrencies on the market now. Bitcoin, a type of cryptocurrency, was introduced in 2009. Bitcoin offers lower transaction fees than traditional online payment mechanisms, and unlike government-issued currencies, Bitcoin is operated by a decentralized authority. Bitcoin is very popular and has triggered hundreds of other cryptocurrencies, collectively referred to as altcoins. The altcoins project themselves as better replacements for Bitcoin. Let us now move into our list of cryptocurrencies. 1. Let's begin with Bitcoin. Marked as a remarkable cryptographic achievement as per Mr. Eric Schmidt, executive chairman and former CEO of Google. Bitcoin was the first cryptocurrency to record transactions on a secure, decentralized blockchain-based network successfully. Interestingly, Bitcoin's projected value and estimated growth could be astronomical, as it is one of the most influential cryptocurrency. Rumors from the crypto industry suggest that Bitcoin's long-term value could reach over $100,000 in the future. Referred to as digital gold, Bitcoin is marked as a safe asset during times of economic crisis. Bitcoin started its life virtually worthless, but today it is trading at around $35,000. A popular Bitcoin personality, Anthony Pompliano, has previously claimed that he holds more than 50% of his net worth in Bitcoin, showing his trust in the cryptocurrency. He has predicted that Bitcoin would hit a net worth of $250,000 by 2022, whereas Jeremy Liu, famed as the first investor in the social media app Snapchat, said that Bitcoin would hit $500,000 by 2030. New coins are invented every 10 minutes by Bitcoin miners, who help maintain the network by adding new transaction data to the blockchain. Bitcoin is an incredible financial technology with the potential to change the world. 2. Next, we have Ethereum, another cryptocurrency and a ledger technology that companies use to build new programs. Launched in 2015, Ethereum is an open-source, blockchain-based, decentralized software platform used for its cryptocurrency. Either Ethereum is not only a platform, but also a programming language often used to build new applications. Presently priced at $1,747.71, Ethereum has a large capitalization, which puts it in second place in the global cryptocurrency rating. Even though the cryptocurrency is only 5 years old, now Ethereum is worth over 10 times the price when it bottomed during the COVID market panic of March 2020. By boosting the network ventures, Ethereum is anticipated to hit $5,000 by 2025. The Ethereum price might reach newer heights in the future and can be marked as an excellent asset for traders who can take advantage of these price swings with a long or short position. 3. The third cryptocurrency is the XRP Ripple, a digital asset built for payments. Ripple was first released in 2012. The XRP Ripple is the cryptocurrency that runs on RippleNet, a digital payment network. XRP can be exchanged for most other currencies, with its unique selling proposition being the avoidance of fees and wait times often incorporated with banks. Unlike other cryptocurrencies, XRP does not use blockchain technology. Instead, XRP uses a shared ledger that multiple users have access to, and there are an infinite number of coins. 100 billion, the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission filed a complaint against Ripple and two of its executives lately. The SEC claimed that XRP was used as a medium of exchange for cross-border transactions in Ripple's software products, with illicitly evaded SEC registration for 7 years, according to CoinMarketCap. The XRP's token values had declined more than 42%, making the SEC complaint the root of this freefall. Currently, XRP is trading at 0.4372 cents, and experts predict that XRP would be trading at 55 cents at the beginning of 2022. In the next 5 years, XRP may progress to record prices within the $4 to $8 range. XRP will grow and attain greater heights by 2030 and is expected to reach 17.0576 by 2030. Transaction speed and cost of XRP Ripple is much less than other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ethereum. 4. In the fourth position, we have the Dogecoin, which features the face of the Shiba Inu dog from the Doge meme as its logo. Dogecoin emerged as a joke in 2013 to mock altcoins, growth by making the Doge internet meme into a cryptocurrency. The open source cryptocurrency Dogecoin has been used as a tipping system on Reddit and Twitter to reward the creation or sharing of quality content. You can buy or sell Dogecoin at any exchange that offers the digital currency, save it on an exchange or in a Dogecoin wallet, and tip Dogecoin in any community that accepts it. Dogecoin is currently priced at 0.067030, which puts it in 12th place in the global cryptocurrency rating. The value of cryptocurrency once increased to 25% after the second richest man in the world mentioned it on Twitter. On January 28th, Dogecoin became the most tweeted about cryptocurrency in a single day, beating a Bitcoin single day record. The Tesla CEO Elon Musk, OnlyFans star Mia Khalifa, the Kiss band bassist Gene Simmons, rapper Soulja Boy referred to Dogecoin as the people's coin on Twitter. In a 5-year time frame, Dogecoin is likely to be at $0.4 mark, whereas Dogecoin might outperform other peer cryptocurrencies by 2030. Hence, Dogecoin is grabbing a critical spot in the crypto space. 5. The fifth one is the Cardano, a cryptocurrency project that is fully open source. Offering a unique approach, Cardano is a nonprofit platform securing a blockchain network. The cryptocurrency operated in the Cardano network is called ADA and is used for direct value transfer. Launched in September 2017, Cardano uses a programming language that is fundamental to military infrastructure and other high-profile industries, making it notably valuable and exciting to a variety of sectors. In 2021, Cardano is expected to have the highest value upsurge throughout the year and might record a new all-time high rate. Currently priced at 0.904100, Cardano is in fourth place in the global cryptocurrency rating. In 5 years or more, Cardano is expected to achieve a more incredible victory. 6. Up next is the Polkadot, a platform that allows diverse blockchains to transfer messages, including value, in a trust-free fashion. The Polkadot network was developed back in 2016. Polkadot enables cross-chain transfer of any data or asset types, economic and transactional scalability, and provides security for everyone. Polkadot network has four components like Relay Chain, Heart of Polkadot, Parachain, and Parathread. The independent chains and bridges, the connectors between them, the Polkadot protocol, connects public and private chains, permissionless networks, and future technologies, allowing these independent blockchains to trustlessly share information and transactions through the Polkadot relay chain. Polkadot has performed well since its launch and is currently trading at around $17.58. It is estimated that the Polkadot would be traded at the value of $23.68 by the end of the year. As per the cryptocurrency analysis, the Polkadot price is expected to rally around $40 by the end of 2025. A challenger to other cryptocurrency, Polkadot has entered the top 10 list in a very small time frame. 7. We have Litecoin in the 7th position. That produces a greater number of coins than Bitcoin with faster transaction speed. Litecoin is a cryptocurrency launched in 2011, enabling instant near-zero cost payments to anyone worldwide. With substantial industry support and trade volume, Litecoin is a proven medium of commerce equivalent to Bitcoin. To create Litecoin, the founders copied the Bitcoin codebase, raised the total supply, and improved the speed at which new blocks are added to the blockchain. Hence, Litecoin creates new blocks every 2.5 minutes, four times faster than Bitcoin. Currently, Litecoin is trading at $184.76 and is expected to reach $200 by the end of the year. Being the 7th most valuable cryptocurrency globally, Litecoin might outrun its peers and become one of the most traded cryptocurrencies, reaching $1,200 by 2025. By 2030, Litecoin might gain another milestone of above 1500. Commonly referred to as digital silver to Bitcoin's digital gold narrative, Litecoin gets added value from being so closely tied to Bitcoin. That includes our journey through cryptocurrency, blockchain technology, Bitcoins, different types, and more. Interesting, right? These digital assets never fail to amaze you, and it is the future. Do not leave them out. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Be sure to like the video and feel free to add any suggestions you would like to see in the comments section. See you in the next video.